it is. Two of them.
Get over here.
That makes eight.
The cops are gonna bust them because they're gonna get you one for them.
Sorry.
Wow.
Two of them.
That's what the holes are for, huh?
There's another one.
Is that what the holes
are for? All these, see these little holes right here?
The ones that have like the end, like cone, that cone in.
There's two, three.
We cut three.
You use those for bait? What do you do with them?
Yeah, fish bait.
Wow. I've ate two.
You ate holes, bro?
So the flat ones are sand crabs, but the ones that crater,
they're these. I'm trying to get flats in them.
There it is. Are you kidding me? I wasted a ghost shrimp on that little piece of poop. Yeah, buddy. Glad I caught a fish.
Got him.
Can I get a picture? It's a little halibut.
Yeah.
It's got a doubles picture.
Sand bass. Yeah.
Dang it. It's even smaller than I thought.
Hey, save the bait though.
I will. Still works no matter what.
Or use that for bait. Huge spotty. But it's another dinky spotty. Gotta go find some bigger fish. Nice one. It's only a slightly bigger bay bass. But he fought a little harder. It's a better one. Okay, send him back home. It's a sand bass. One's fighting a little harder. That's a nicer one.
Hold on. I do bonefish to love the dead goshen, but everything loves the dead goshen.
Don't get stung. It's really red.
You want a picture of it?
I don't, and if you don't.
That's 10 and 10 tied up, Dad. Give me the word and I'll start the motor when you're ready.
Oh, I got a halibut. Still not huge, but a better scrap than the others. This is the heaviest thing of the day for me. What is it? Are you kidding me? It's a spotty, but man, they fought. Yeah. Excited, thinking maybe I had a bonefish.
What?
Rain, how much more shrimp is there?
None.